Suavio, Sudesho, sure you're having a great time out there. We are discussing the health benefits of ugu leaves today. Ugu leaves are known as fruited pumpkin leaves in English language. Ugu leaves are native to West Africa and are widely cultivated in southern Nigeria, Ghana, Cameroon, and Sierra Leone. The botanical name is Telpheria occidentalis. Common names for the plants include fruited gourd, fruited pumpkin, ugu in Igbo language in Nigeria, and ikong ubong in Efik and Ibibio languages in South Nigeria. Ugu is a green leafy vegetable with so many health benefits. Pumpkin leaves, that is ugu leaves, are rich in a lot of vitamins and minerals. These include vitamin A, vitamin C, calcium, vitamin E, vitamin B6, folic acid, iron, magnesium, phosphorus, thiamine, niacin, dietary fiber, riboflavin, copper, potassium, protein, and manganese. These leaves, which are loaded with vitamins and minerals, have a lot to contribute to your sound health. First of all, the vitamin A in ugu leaves improves eyesight and promotes healthy skin and hair. Eating ugu leaves gives you good vision. The vitamin C in the leaves help in healing wounds, fighting colds and infections. The calcium in ugu leaves helps your body in maintaining healthy bones, skin and teeth. Ugu leaves have been used for cooking and medicine for centuries in southern Nigeria. Also, ugu can help boost your immune system. Ugu leaves are high in iron content, so if you need more blood in your body, start taking ugu leaves. You can cook it, you can also juice it. Eating ugu can prevent osteoporosis. Due to the high calcium content in ugu leaves, eating these leaves can strengthen your bones and lower your risk of having osteoporosis. Ugu leaves are very good for your health. The protein content in ugu leaves can help repair worn out cells. Consumption of ugu leaves can give healthy blood sugar level. Ugu leaves can improve digestion. Including ugu leaves into your diet will give you healthy digestive system and bowel movement. Fruited pumpkins, also known as ugu leaves, can lower your risk of cancer. Green vegetables and fruits generally can give you lower risk of cancer. Ugu leaves are no exception. Ugu leaves can increase the production of breast milk. As a breastfeeding mother, I want to encourage you to start eating ugu in case you have not been eating it. Consumption of ugu leaves will do a lot of things to your body. Ugu leaves can promote recovery from illness. Sometimes you are sick and you don't feel like eating. You can steam ugu leaves, just add pepper, onions, crayfish if you wish, and you can take it like that. That will help revive your appetite. The gains of eating ugu leaves, also known as fruited pumpkin, are many. I want to encourage you today to start eating ugu leaves. They are very, very good for you. Ugu leaves are low-calorie plants, high in beta-carotene. Ugu leaves, when you consume it, is very, very good for your system. It's very easy for you to include ugu leaves into your diet. You can use it to cook soup, you can use it for your stews, for your gravies, you can also blend and drink. On this note, I'll be drawing the curtain for today's show. And I want to encourage you to eat ugu leaves. They're very, very good for you. Till I come your way next time, I remain Edidion Elzibar. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel in case you have not yet subscribed. Like my Facebook page at Pretty Delights. My contacts are on the page. In case you want to reach out to me, my WhatsApp number is there. You can also call me. Till then, I want to encourage you to be natural.